The band is called Solstice. We're a sextet. We're releasing our debut album at the end of this year called Alimentation. So we've got Mr. Jez Franks there, who plays the guitar, and Mr. George Hart here on the drums. Tori Freestone on saxophones and flute. Miss Tori Freestone, excuse me. John Turville over there on piano, and Dave Mannington here on bass, and myself, Brigitte Beraha, Miss Brigitte Beraha. We kind of started getting together to sort of cook for each other, and a lot of the tunes that we write are food related.
It's like chocolate mixed with dark chocolate, mixed with spice and kind of avocado and hummus.
Oh no!
Hummus. That sounds awful.
It needs to be accessible to everyone.
Quite a lot of writing, quite a lot of composition in it. Lots of unison and harmonised lines and stuff. Quite a lot of layers, I would say. Yeah. Like our personalities.
Yeah. Just one layer.
One layer, yeah.
Lots of room for improvisation as well, so we've got three sections in bits and lots of variety in terms of the vocal. Written some lyrics for some of the tunes and then using the voice as an instrument as well.
Alex, think of it as really quite British sounding. I would say it's fairly complex, yet accessible and overall very melodic.
Some of them go.